Thanks, Madhu, for joining. We are waiting for Jagdish to join. Thanks, Madhu ji, also for joining us. Waiting for Jagdish to join. Hello. No, there is no problem with the video actually. We were doing a dry run with Jagdish. He was using Instagram for the first time, so we were doing a dry run. We are just waiting for Jagdish. He has joined. Just let me connect him. Okay, so we are here. Good morning, everyone. Today, can you hear me now, Madhuji? Can you hear me, Jagdish?
Yes, madam.
Okay, so today in our creator series, we are back with one of the unique artist who seeks inspiration all around him, be it nature or the discarded products. He upcycles the waste unwanted products and converts them into very unique value-added products that involves his creativity. So let's meet Jagdish from Bengaluru, who will take us through his journey and surprise you with his creative products. So Jagdish, welcome.
Namaste, madam.
Namaste. Please, Jagdish, let us know something about yourself, you know, how you started your journey as an artist, and from where did you learn, who motivated you or encouraged you to, you know, to become this type of artist. So please let us know about yourself.
Namaste, myself Jagdish. Actually, I am a normal driver, basically. Okay. This is a first some 15 years before, 15 to 20 years before ma. Okay. Is my guru is Mr. Surya Prakash.
Okay.
He is a designer, NID designer.
Okay. Okay. So you used to work for him?
Yes.
Okay.
In there, I can.
So how you started? You explain us that.
Yes, that company is a design company. There many things is a throwing out waste one in the final one. Okay.
Okay.
In that waste free time. Well, I drop my bus after I'm sitting in my car.
Okay.
Okay. That time I all waste items I can create small. For example, pencil holder. For example, wall hanging. Many things, small ones. That time in my design team, somebody is telling, "Oh, Jagu, very nice this. Oh, this is you only do." Did like that. It's automatically slowly went like that. Not a people leaf. So what is there in that I did, madam.
Right.
Start it's in there.
Okay. So with whatever waste that was created there, you created something. And
yes,
that's how it
Yes.
Okay.
So my, then, how you speak.
yeah, then how you started creating, you know, you thought that you will start it as a journey, you know, you started, you will start creating products which will sell. How you started that?
Okay. See, automatically, I'm making there only small work and converted to design core only. I joined to model maker. He is doing models in exhibition models. That model I am doing. Okay. That time automatically I am making small items.
Okay.
Small items. In that I'm go all searching any exhibitions like that. I don't know how I am sell. Okay. After 10 to 12 years, I seen personally 100 ants.
Okay.
I so came you, personally.
Okay. 200 ants.
200 ants. Seeing product. Seeing exhibition. I don't know the 100 ants. I came achanak.
Okay. To see the exhibition you came.
Wonderful. Yes. After only that is 100 ants. There my idea product is there. My idea product. Recycled products, iron box, many things.
Okay.
Then only I approach Mala madam.
Okay.
Madam.
Then what happened? Then how did you?
There, Mala madam told, I am busy. This is a show. Okay, let me talk after. Take this my number, he said. Okay. After exhibition, I called. He said, your work is very nice. I can put it to in my underdance. My start one in MG Road. Exhibition.
Okay. Yeah. I saw that.
That time, I told my boss. Okay. Sir, my work somebody like very much. I can put it to there.
Okay.
You please give me holidays.
Okay.
He said, no, that is not correct. You do your own things.
Okay.
He said like that.
Okay.
After I asked in my family and my friend, he said, this is a very nice opportunity. Don't miss.
Okay.
This work, leave it. No problem.
So it was the first time you joined that MG Road that we had in the church.
Yes, madam. Okay. That is my first one. I seen big amount there.
Okay.
Yes. All my products sold.
Yeah. Yeah, I know that because you were just opposite to my stall. Okay.
Yes, so, yes, correct.
There was a very good response during that exhibition for your products, right? And that's how you...
Yes.
It was the first time you started from there.
True. Absolutely, madam.
Okay.
Actually, before my product already 100 ants. One lady is bringing that. He's giving 100 rupees, 150 rupees for me.
Okay.
Some 2-3 years in a military camp, all he did that.
Okay.
After Mala madam told, I can give you stall, you only sell your product.
Okay.
Like that.
Fine.
That is a my
so
question. Yes.
That's how you started, right? So now you tell us, you tell us, that's very inspiring actually. So,
thank you.
What are the things from where you get the inspiration, you know, to create your products? The materials, you know, the things that you get. What triggers you into that you are creating so and so products?
Madam, this waste means many things, cassette like that. You converted to natural, I went to Dodda Aldamara. Big banyan tree in Bangalore, Mysore Road.
Okay.
Okay. There my concept came.
Okay, so for the first time, you worked with the natural people leaves and all that. Okay,
yes.
So what inspired you to that you will do it with the people leaves first, and how that people leaves clicked you?
Yes. See, now I seen everybody doing different product.
Okay.
Everybody. Okay. And nobody try like this. In this leaf, many people art in with leaf. In Krishna, Anjaneya, many things. Okay. Mm. In lamps, in birds, in coasters, in mouth pads, some many items, not start with leaf. Because okay. The leaf is a little risky. Little okay. Risky and little headache.
Okay.
And somebody copying also no problem, but is a very tough work.
Okay.
Little tough work. That way I enjoy that work. And I put natural color only. No.
Okay, so what is actually the process? You know, you take the leaves and then what do you do with the leaves?
Yes, yes, yes. See, this is a natural leaf. First is coming green in the tree.
Yes.
You take it out. Okay, in fresh leaf, not a dry leaf.
Yes.
Okay, that one you put it in the water.
Okay. And then?
This one, the water, you put it in water. Okay, you wait naturally 95 days.
Okay. So then that the color will go.
You know, yes, you only told chlorophyll is come that. Okay. Skeleton. This is a skeleton, madam.
Okay. Okay, this to get the skeleton, you have to remove it for that. Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Then?
Yeah. Then I can make color. Apple, Musambi, banana, Ujala, many things.
Colors. You use only natural colors.
Fully, absolutely natural colors, madam.
Okay.
Recently, I am trying copy and anar like that. Imala madam only told that why you not try copy one like that.
Okay.
In that, I can start my lamps. Lamp looking is a beauty. Everybody told your lamp is nice. Your bird is nice. Starting days. Then I create and I quality improvement. Because I am a normal boy. I am not a NID designer. I am not a Chitrakala Parishad student. I am very normal man, but I mineral all this all big people, like for example Mala madam, for example Renuka, Sudhata madam, Surya Prakash, Prasad Pitta Pasar, is all is telling your work is nice. Do like this. Do like that.
So, okay. So people
is giving guidelines.
People motivated you to do all these work.
Yes, madam.
So, and then after you dye your leaves, the leaf skeletons, then what is the next step that you do?
Next, I can make paste like this, make hand fan like this, it is coming like this hand fan. Okay. And this is a tray. See, this is a tray.
First, you first your lamps. Show us your lamps. Your beautiful lamps for which you are actually known.
Yes.
You can take your phone and flip the camera and show us your product.
Yes, ma'am. You're correct. See, is it coming like this? See.
Okay.
Like this. You can put like this. Otherwise, you don't want. You can change. Like this. It's the same base.
Okay.
same
so you
base.
just switch off the light. We cannot see your lamp properly. You just switch off the light, huh? And now you explain us, you know, how you stick them to the base of the lamp.
This is a base. This is a cover. Okay. This is my lamp. See. Like this.
We are not able to see. Ask somebody to hold it. Okay, right.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. And then you are sticking.
Yes. Finally, you make iron it.
Okay.
Yes, because this is the acrylic and people live. No, the both is a melt. Both is a melt. That way, after more than three to 4 years, not coming out.
Okay,
you put any more than 15 watts light.
Okay. Okay. See this. So other than lamps, lamps that you are using the people leaves. What are the other products?
Yes. See, this is a tray. This is a bamboo. Madam,
yeah, please. Yes, now we can see. So on the bamboo, what have you done?
Madam, you see?
Yeah, I can see. I think we lost his connection. Let us switch the hello. Okay. So on the bamboo, are you sticking your people also?
Yes, madam. Sorry?
On the bamboo also, are you sticking the people leaves?
That is a different one. This is I not stick. I can show you another bamboo leaf. Okay? This is a bamboo light. Only bamboo light.
Okay.
Okay, this is one more. See, I made coconut glasses also. I paint with my leaf also, like this.
Okay.
Okay, come.
Okay.
See, this is a raised coconut.
So these are all these are all natural materials that you are using to create the products, right?
You are correct, madam.
Okay.
This is a totally natural.
Okay.
And hand cut. This is a coconut. I cut it and I put it in the plant.
Okay.
You can make wax with candle holder also possible.
Okay. Okay, fine. And show us this interesting, you know, your birds, your people leaf birds.
Yes. Come here. See, so this is a bamboo.
Yes.
See, madam, this is a bamboo. Okay. Mm-hmm. That inside light. Here, my birds.
See. And so, explain us, you know, how that one of your birds is created. You know, just show the bird on one bird and explain us how you create that. You know.
Yes. I can explain that. That is easy. I can explain that. Come. Yes, madam. See, now, this is my leaf.
Okay.
You make like this.
Right, into a cone.
Yes, you come, you do like this. You put cone. I paste with cone. You put it in the thread. The birds is ready. Like that only.
Yes.
It come like this. Come like this. See.
Yes. And
this is a waste fabric bird.
Okay, this is from the waste fabric. So
waste fabric.
So you are creating birds from waste fabric, from people leaves, etc.
Yes. Not and only that. Please see this. You want to see this?
Yeah, I can see. This, what is this?
This is the waste film. Cinema film.
Okay. So it is from the cassette or the negative from the, you know.
This is a negative.
Okay, negative rolls. Okay.
These are all waste negative film rolls. Film rolls.
So it's not that you are only creating with the waste products from nature, but you are also creating from the other waste products which you see around you.
Yes, right. Yeah, you are right. Yes, okay. Madam. That is right.
Okay.
See, this is a birds. This is a waste butterfly, waste paper.
Right.
This one, waste paper in my son did.
Your son made this?
Yes. This is my son product.
Okay. So he is also very enthusiastically doing all these things, right? And
yes, madam.
Okay.
And see, I did a newspaper slipper like this, and see this, I stick like this, and I did a model like that.
Okay.
And see this now.
Now show us, what is this? Can you explain us?
Yes, madam. This is a waste watch.
Okay.
Waste watch, HMT watch. This one I converted to earring.
Okay.
Earring, madam.
That's a very interesting product. So now you and see, you are upcycling all these waste. Okay.
Yes, madam.
So show us some of these, you know, the products, and explain us how you, you know, what first, from where did you get inspiration to upcycle these waste products, you know, which were not from nature?
This one, my concept and my idea came, everybody throwing many things, cassettes, watch, onion peel, garlic peel, many things, not only cassette, cinema reel and VCR cassette, like that. VCR cassette, I did a tables.
Okay.
And waste cassettes, I did a in...
Can you show us some products?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. See, this is a cassette lamp.
Okay, those cassettes which we used to use before.
Yes, madam, you are correct. And no, see, this is a coin.
These are the old coins?
This is an old coin.
Okay.
I use epoxy and I did this.
Right. Very nice.
And see, this is a napkin holder. This is a napkin holder. You use like a napkin holder. You use like a visiting card holder.
Okay. Yeah. Very interesting.
And this is a mobile phone. This is a mobile phone holder. Mobile phone inside, no? Chip.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
In that, I did.
Okay. Very creative. These are the cassettes or films you are using, okay? Can you show us some of your products with the, what you said as the onion peel and the garlic peel?
Yes. Yes. See, first this. See, this is a waste fabric lamp. This one,
okay.
And come here. I show you.
Okay.
And see this. This is this one pencil saving.
Okay. That's very interesting. So, from where do you get so many pencil savings?
In my daughter, in my son giving.
Okay, they are giving you the to create the product. So you are not wasting household garbage also, right?
Yes, you are correct. You are correct. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
So this is the fan made of. You created a hand fan. It is made up of what? Can you explain us?
Madam, this one, small kit chart. This is a cycle. This is a scooter. Like the chart is coming.
Okay. Yeah.
In the chart, I did a hand fans.
Okay.
Not only this. For example, your birthday, return gift you giving, no? You give like this also. See? Like this.
With our own photographs.
Yes, madam.
We
I
can
did
use
this hero laughing like that.
Okay.
And see my lamp. This is a natural leaf lamp.
Okay, so when your customers, they see your products, such wonderful products, what kind of reaction do they give?
See, madam, now at present, my customers, all my regular customers, is taken past 3 years my product, still that customer still in my touch.
Okay, so when they come to you, you know, in your store or to buy your products, what type of things that they say to you, they tell you?
See, for example, I have one hotel, cable car. Okay. Totally 8 floor. In 8 floor, table mat, coasters, lamp, everything I given. He said, still is nice. And many people going to eat there, no hotel. There is giving my number, that owner, because the customer asking what this the leaf, this table mat is nice, and this lamp is nice. Who did this? It like that only contact, madam.
Okay, you are getting new contacts from him.
Yes, madam. Yes, madam. In 100 amps also first. NG Road customer still I have. Jago I brought in table mat in that NG Road. I 3 years before I brought in 100 hands. That is nice. Like that only.
And
all regular customers.
To see your new created products. You know, every time
madam.
People come, your what new you have created.
See this one, madam. This is a natural. This is the onion field big lamp.
Okay.
See. Onion, garlic.
Okay, so all the onion garlic peels with that you have created this, right?
Yes. Yes, madam. I'm doing in table mat also onion.
Okay. So you are now you are not only leaving, you know, creating with the people leaves, but also onion garlic peel, and are you using the floral petals also?
Madam, what happened? Actually, I don't know anything. I'm explaining what is that in rose petal and fresh flower petals. I experiment many things every day. For example, vegetables. The vegetables, no? You cutting, you do.
Onion peels. Mala ma'am is asking, are these onion peels?
Yes, this is the onion peel.
Yes.
This is the natural onion peel.
Okay, so Jagdish, you tell us that when you get large orders, say yes. Now you said that you are giving to hotels and this. So when yes. you give, when you get such large orders, are there people who are helping you, your family, or say the other people who are helping you?
Yes, madam. Without my family, not possible.
Okay.
And more important, supporting my wife also. My wife following some another 6 to 7 ladies in my relative only.
Okay. Okay. So
his work.
So you have made everyone learn this. Okay.
Yes.
How to create the products.
Yes, madam. Is giving to me raw look. Final, mm-hmm. I can do. Final look.
Okay.
Final
so,
look.
So, do you also take customized orders? Some people are asking whether you take customized orders or not.
Yes, madam. 100%. For example, you, madam, I have a painting. I want to make lamp.
Okay.
I can make. Yes, madam, I can make it. What okay. your taste tell me, I can make like that, madam. Not only painting, some madam told, I have a Kerala sari. You paste okay. with your leaf and make lamp. Yes, I already did.
Okay.
So, do you get
new ideas from your customers also? You know,
yes, madam, many things. Yes.
Because while talking to them or interacting yes. with them, you learn a lot, right?
100%, madam.
So, they give you ideas, then you think on it, and then again you create new products.
Yes, yes. Madam, without customers and without frankly underhands is not possible, because many people is coming to stall. No, Jagu, you can improve it. Please improve little bit more quality.
Mm.
Like that, many people told. For example, you also told me, and Sonia madam telling many that all I am following, madam. Still okay. I am learning. Still, I am learning, madam.
Learning is an everyday process for any artist, Jagdish. So,
yes, madam.
Now, the final question that I want to ask you is
Please.
That what is your advice, you know, to people who want to, you know, take this or want to okay. work with, you know, for upcycling products like this or work on discarded waste? And how
see, yes, madam. I am very small, but I can tell you only one.
Hmm.
Okay. In the world I am nothing, but I can tell only one word. Give respect all waste items.
Okay. To respect the waste
because
items and to create.
You can make wonder. You can hmm. make wonder, madam.
Hmm.
You create in cassette, you make wall also possible.
Okay.
Not only cassettes. Because in airport, in my one more student, is did one butterfly. That butterfly, everything only waste. Cassette, a old laptop. In that only create that butterfly.
So you said like now that you are also creating from junks from the garage and everything?
Yes. Yes, yes, come. Yes, yes, I see. This all waste two-wheeler pump. This one, I'm connecting my LED here. Here all I'm doing walls. That put light is a lamp, creating lamp. Small
okay.
lamps, bed lamp. Not
okay.
only this. See this skull? This is a natural skull.
Hmm.
Okay, and see mm-hmm. this all waste. This all waste. In this, I send it to you know one photo. I did this a clock.
Okay.
One clock I sold already.
Okay. So you are, yes, you are using all the kinds of waste from garage, from the dumping ground, yes, and you can create products from this and create wonder, actually, in your words.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, madam. Yes, madam. Yeah, absolutely. Okay. And see, this is the waste bottles. Waste bottle, I paste my leaf like this. And see, this is a pyramid. And one more very interesting. And see this one. This is a dabba. This is a aisle dabba. I take one. See, this is an onion. This is a stool. This is a simple. You want to sit here. See, this is nothing happened. This is a very simple one. You make immediately.
Yes. So this on a tin, you with the tin you have created a stool.
Yes, and, madam. And before and I did a pigeon one, pigeon eating food and drinking water, the same dabba.
Okay, can you show us that also?
Okay, one second. See, it's coming like this. Okay.
Okay.
This is actually the first 5 years old. It's come like that.
Okay. See? Right.
Your food, your water. This is the first 5 years old one, madam.
Okay. Very nice. Bird feeder, basically. Yes.
And see this.
So. Yes, people are telling that your work is really very excellent and amazing.
Thank you very much. And see, this is a bottle. This is a clay bird. Actually, madam, I can tell once, I not stick on only one.
Every day you are creating something.
Yes, madam. Because I'm compare another, I'm nothing. I'm still learning.
Don't say that you are nothing, because you have created such good products.
Okay. You are blessing.
This lamp is very exciting. Can you explain us this? Just one of these lamps, and then we end up the session. Actually.
Okay. This lamp.
This lamp.
This is a waste chape. This one, whatever chape, using after throwing out. This chape, I roll it. Okay? I roll it and I put it to LED. Put inside LED. Okay? Then I stick one big stick and these all birds. You can put it in the outside. This is a waterproof. Nothing happens.
Yeah.
This is a waterproof, madam. You put water, nothing happens.
Okay, so we can place it outside.
Yes, you know, the garden. And see, this is all natural one, kapi bark.
Okay.
My leaves. This is a totally natural leaf and rice gum. In this, no lamination, nothing.
Okay.
Totally natural, madam. And this is a waste fabric.
Yeah, very nice, very inspiring. And to see all your products, you keep creating, you know, wonderful and do wonderful products like this. And
thank you.
So those who want to see his products or buy his products, you can follow him also on his Instagram page. He has just started using Instagram, and you can in touch with him in order to do this. So thank you everyone for joining, and thank you Jagdish also to explain us so well, you know, to show all your wonderful products. People are really inspired looking at your products. Okay.
Thank you very much, madam. You all supporting.
Thanks. Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you very much. Without my underhands, not possible.
Okay. Bye.
Thank my underhands group. Thank you, madam. Bye.
Bye. Thank you, everyone, for joining. Bye.